Bring the business of inspiration, George. And it's not often we find ourselves inspired. Really? So we all decided to be another chance.
We should get going.
This way.
Hey, Terry, what's that over there? Look. What are you talking about?
Got our own founding day stuff we need to prep for.
Yeah, I need to get back to the camp. I'm judging a TNT rally in the morning.
I have to finish grading some headstone assignments.
Guys.
Thanks.
We're supposed to be a team here. It's our adventure night.
Sorry, Jesse. Just that things are different now. You got your life, we got ours.
None of us can just drop everything and go adventuring like we used to.
Yay! That's what I said. Next time for sure, okay? I can't wait to see how that sword of hers is coming along.
Yeah, I'll tell her.
I can't wait.
So freaking cute.
So the other towns have founding day celebrations, huh?
Yeah, man. We honor Magnus every year with a freaking awesome memorial explosion rally.
Oh, yeah.
Loved it.
Come over and let's do in your room. Lighter on the explosion.
Well, I promise I will try and stop by. It was awesome to catch up with you guys.
Yeah.
It's like a story mode.
So you have a story mode?
Yeah.
How do you play it?
Well, you basically just like pick out like I don't really know how to explain it, but sometimes you can fight monsters and stuff.
What?
That's cool.
Jamar, do you have like a Minecraft or something to play Minecraft?
This place is awesome.
Hey, look, I'm moving it.
Person, but sometimes you just
want to
have
what
a place to
store
your junk,
too.
Okay?
Oh, whoops.
Hand
greeting time! I want in!
Awkward.
Do you mean me? I have heard that I want, like, in here. So many rad builds, awesome people. I really want to make, like, a good first impression, you know? which thought beheld.
I don't know how to make that.
My front yard had a statue by the one and only Jesse.
Oh, right, honey.
Not sure if I have time, but I'll see what I can do.
Yeah. Hey!
Oh, yeah.
That'd be so cool. Scoop up that clay over there. Let's get to business.
Grazie. As much as I hate losing, here.
Ooh, cash? Mm. All right, I like it. Damn.
I'll give you $20 tonight.
Look, I'm about to mess with you guys anyways.
I'll give you $20 tonight.
That's 20. That's 40 right
there. Good job.
Oh.
Good job. You know he did.
No, he did.
Oh,
he
gosh.
Ran right into him.
Headbutted him.
What?
Shut up. Hey, let me tell you a secret. Come here.
But boy, you don't let on here. Put it away. I don't want you to be broken.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was my pleasure.
We will be quiet. Steven, stop crying. I'm filming.
Yeah. Kind of reminds me of Petra back in her early days. Speaking of whom, you said she's waiting for me at the mine shaft.
Daddy's here!
Is that one a statue?
On top, damn big bird, and his scrawny girlfriend!
Whoa, wait, come on, get back here. Leave Jesse alone.
Hello, there, Jesse. I was wondering when we'd run into each other.
I thought we'd give this town of yours a try.
Nikolai is another
company.
It's quite
a
company.
Yeah, and I can't believe how many people are here. Well, it's so great to see you. We need to hang out.
That sounds wonderful.
Yeah, totally.
Why wouldn't you get this?
Reader, this is Stacy Price and Stampy Cat.
Oh, Wink.
Here, just give him a bone and we'll call him right now.
But now
it's
back up again.
Here, Wink. Nice, Stacy Bone. Aw, see? He likes you. Huh, yeah. You want the rest of these back? Nah, hang on to them. I've got tons. You never know when you're gonna need to tame a wolf. Well, thanks.
I imagine you're terribly busy, so we won't keep you. But you should come and see what we're working on because it's pretty cool.
Yeah, what's the answer? Anyway, our place is by the gate. Will do. See you guys later.
Well, maybe you will come in handy.
Sugar.
When you're eating you, give me a chance to get away.
What happened to your raspberries?
He's squished it.
Come on. She's made into a juice.
Jesse! Over here! Hey!
Come on.
Over here!
Jesse!
Hey!
Hey, guys. Yeah. What are you doing?
Glad you asked. What you gave
for Valentine's Day. Come on, Daddy.
Oh. Let me use the stand.
No.
Where's Jack with you,
man? Can you give a hug?
Best friends.
Oh, my God!
What happened to you?
I thought it was a squishy.
Excuse me, ma'am?
Uh-oh.
Thank you.
Another raspberry, man.
Good stuff.
Buenos dias, señores.
Ustedes no son los americanos cazadores de monstruos. Ah, pues bien llegado. Mira, que somos también una tierra.
¿Quién es?
Todo el mundo. ¿Dónde está?
Oh, Stampy's heart thing.
Oh yeah, Stampy's heart.
Yeah.
Welcome, gentlemen. You made good time.
Well, as soon as we get here, so we leave.
This is Pedro, the company's chief engineer.
I don't know where else was.
And here we are at the mines. Nice. Thanks for walking with me.
Of course. I wish we could have helped a couple more people get ready. I mean, Founding Day is all about how you took down the Wither Storm and all.
Have you ever seen one of these things?
I'll see you later, okay?
Bye, Leela.
Keep watch on things here while you're gone. Off doing your adventure things.
Oh.
Risking your life. Spitting in Fate's eye.
You forgot Savannah.
Yes. That move. That's the move we're doing. Bye. Have a good time.
Don't I always? You know, us, adventuring together, facing the unknown. I wish we could do this more often. Except, I'm gonna have a hard time being seen with someone wearing such dingy armor. What is that? Iron? I didn't want to tempt the good stuff. So what? And look who's talking with an iron sword. Where's your fancy gold one with all the enchantments? Can't remember the last time I saw you without it. Ready for more? Too slow, zombie.
Typical. Ah. Oh no.
Everything okay?
Nothing. It's nothing. Just trying to say I'm glad you made it. But, can't help but notice that we're missing one, two, three.
Axel has boomtown duties. Olivia's grading something or other in Redstonia, and Lucas is writing. I figured, man, friends have gotten lame. I swear, if our old fans saw what we're doing now, just saying, I don't care how good Lucas's next book is, it's not exactly slaying a wither storm, you know? Hey, don't get bummed. Even without them, we're having fun, right?
Yeah, that's a good point. At least we've got the cool people here. We'll worry about them later, I guess. We gotta hurry.
What exactly are we looking for down here?
I'll tell you when we find it. Just trust me, it's important.
What was that? Come on, let's race! Wait! What?
It's monster hunt time!
Hey, it's Jesse!
What's up?
Look.
Good to see ya.
Oh, perfect! Charming. Hey, I was
behind
that.
Whoops.
Everyone get down! It's gonna blow!
Come here, please. I have to monitor with me.
players. I see him.
That's too much. You're out of stamina or something. Luna, right?
Torch. that a coyote?
Yep.
Easy.
Here, llama, llama, llama. Where'd you go? After you, Mayor Jesse. I told you, I'm not the mayor. I'm the leader and hero in residence. I know. It's just that you do a lot of paperwork and, like, town running things. Call shovel a shovel, am I right?
Rock, break, scissors. I win.
How the heck did you get up there? Who knows? But it's coming down now.
One stick would be enough.
You're right.
That makes 300,000.
Peace.
I'll feel lightheaded now.
What the?
So what you gonna do with all your money?
Invest it.
What? Yeah, of course.
What's that?
Even at 5%, I'll be doing pretty good.
5%?
Something secret.
You're talking about mutual funds or CDs or something.
That's right.
It's small, though. You think it's small? I'm thinking big. Okay?
Get out of the way. I was looking at that. What's that?
No, no.
Only one way to Lady find out.
Hoover's World of Natural Wonders.
Whoa!
You still left that
one. Something simple. Like Monster World. Or Monster Land. Or Room World.
What was that creepy whisper? I didn't hear anything.
Vision is what separates the average.
That's gauntlet.
A prismarine? But you only find that at the bottom of the ocean.
That's a glove.
Sure, but I'm getting a bad bad feeling that it's the actual way we're going to fix this. On second thought, let's talk about it anywhere but in here. Not getting out the way we came, though.
Well, I'm blessed with a sunny disposition. Most people seem to like it.
Oh, yeah? Well, this could be a disposition.
Look, I think that goes to the surface.
I think we're gonna need some help.
Help! Don't be crazy enough to want to help us with this mess!
Something?
Are you low? No, negative. I've been real busy. Lots of projects.
What should I do?
Tell you and
it's up to you.
Well, she, he's still visiting your sister.
Okay.
What time did I pick?
You know, she actually blamed
nothing to see here.
Sure. Yeah, that works. Okay, then. What do we do about all this?
The threat of global war.
Well, it's all made of prismarine, right? And you only find that in, like, monuments and stuff at the bottom of the ocean. There's a treasure hunter in Beacon Town named Jack. Kind of a legend. He knows everything about prismarine, exploring the ocean. Because we definitely can't have that happening again. That was really bad. I know you're giving me that look you give me when you think I'm crazy. I swear, I think this guy's our best shot at solving this prismarine problem. And I'll take you to Jack's shop as soon as I'm back. But first, I really need to deal with this llama. Okay. Come on, you. Gotta get you home. Petra, you're just as much a part of this as me. You can't just walk away from it. I promise, we'll take care of it. Just, why are you being so weird about this llama? What's the big deal?
Oh my god.
You know my sword? Gold one with all the enchantments?
Come here, better.
Yeah, I kinda got tricked by this person named Stella. Said she just wanted to put it on display for a little while. And now she won't give it back until I do dumb quests like this for her. It's been not great. Hoping this is the end.
Big A.
Wow. Can't believe you're getting pushed around like that. That's kind of humiliating. Yeah, I know. So, yeah, her name's Stella, and she's kind of obsessed with treasure. She says this is her treasure-sniffing llama. She runs a place called Champion City. Wait, like Champion City right over there? I had no idea their leader was like that. Yeah, she's ambitious. And she's willing to do anything to get her way. Bullying, lying, cheating. Without my sword, I just really need to get it back. Just hope Stella actually gives it back this time.
Look at the size of that.
All right, fine. Don't worry. We're gonna get this whole mess sorted out. Hope you're right. Then, freshly rearmed, we'll come back, sort out that heck mouth, and get this thing off my hand!
Ain't no graboid. Something more dangerous.
Champion City. Every single one of those apartments up there is exactly the same. Stella is strict about how things look here. She claims the top level are the diamond class apartments, but they're just one block wider. When the sun comes through those spires up there, yeah, well, crazy shadows. Come on, we're almost there. It's like she doesn't want to go see Stella. I kind of know how she feels. I just really need this to go well. And with Stella, well, it doesn't. most times. Petra, you're not scared of her, are you? What? No, she's just... She's really manipulative, right? Anyway, Stella usually has her office hours in the center of the courtyard. Well, I hope she's ready for an appointment with Jesse and Petra.
One piece of dynamite? What the hell is this thing for? Might end up in my collection.
Hey, got something on your equipment for you, gentlemen.
Your backup weapon. You have a firearm?
Wow. Even the flowers are organized. Yeah. See the gardeners working on them? They all owe her stuff, too. Everyone in town owes Stella something. I think that's where she got most of the materials to build Champion City in the first place. Oh, so it's not just you, then. No. I mean, she's changing the rules around on me a lot more than some people, but... Yeah. She does this to lots of people. Well, your sword is one trade Stella won't be getting out of. I'm gonna make sure of it.
I really want to thank you for coming down.
Nice day.
Tell you the truth, if I didn't get out of that house to do something, I was going to go crazy. Mm-hmm. Heather's not coming back. No? Call me. Call me. Call me. Call me. Call me. Call me. So.
Shot 50 caliber BMG based on a World War I anti-tank.
There, Stella. Yes, that's right. Puppies for everyone. No shoving now. We're not beacon towners. You probably put this together right now, but Stella's pretty fond of herself. I would play to her ego. Oh, well, that is a cute one. And he could be all yours. Provided you have the right payment, of course. Oh. Oh, Luna, my darling, you came home. You came back. Rodrigo, could you bring Luna home, please?
Okay. I'll patrol east. You take the west.
There's a good girl. Stella. Is Jesse, leader of Beacon Town, and my sworn rival. I've never met her before, right? No. Our rivalry, Beacon Town versus Champion City? Surely you think about it as much as I do?
Plastic is not an oxygen barrier. Includes entree.
Okay, why aren't you saying anything? I do not know what kind of mind games you are trying to bring into our rivalry, but I'll tell you right now, they are not going to work on me. I love the glove, by the way. Absolutely, darling. You wouldn't be interested in trading, would you? Got some fine puppies here. All free range, of course. Just a puppy for this? That's a terrible trade. Rude. I just thought I'd offer. I heard you need a new pet. Okay, hold it. Oh, Petra, you're here too. I almost thought Luna just came back on her own. What do I owe you? A puppy? No, that wasn't... A diamond, maybe? An emerald. Don't push too hard now.
Don't
make me get tough here, Stella. You know what Petra wants. We're not leaving without that sword. Wait, is this about... Oh, Petra. Oh, sweetie, no. I was very I make trades for treasures. I think I'm all done here. You said you just wanted to display it. I thought I could still use it. champion. You came to me, remember? In exchange, you got to live here instead of Beacon Town. Isn't that nice? Oh, no, was that supposed to be a secret? Oh, dear. Petra, sweetie.
Oh, we are going to talk about this later, Petra. I know.
Well, I think it's about time I go back to my treasure hall, Jesse. By the way, way nicer than yours.
Yeah, we know, Bert. We heard it clear
over
here.
Did you know the way out? Of what am I saying? Of course Petra does. If you ever want a place in Champion City, just ask.
Like I said, she's the worst.
Why did you invite him anyway?
I'm still upset about this, Petra. You lied to me. Yeah, I deserve that. Like you said, let's talk about it later. Right now, I really need to figure out how I'm gonna get my sword back. I just don't know how we're gonna do that.
Well, shit, I don't know, Earl.
Stella's treasure room is right there. But I've got a bad feeling about those bodyguards of hers.
Can we follow?
Could probably sneak in through the puppy kennel, but it's a lot of barking puppies. There's got to be a way. I think we can handle sneaking through some puppies. Let's dump it up. Sounds good to me.
Smart thing to do.
We're
gonna need a distraction for those guards. That thing is so cute.
Oh no.
How are we gonna get through here with none of them barking? I've got it covered.
What's that?
Oh! Oh, what are those?
Whoa!
Charged
that's
creepers.
A lot of creepers. And they're charged? That should be impossible. Tell them that.
Okay. How do you even make those? Like make them all charged?
Sword.
It's
I got
via
you covered,
lightning.
Jesse.
It's via lightning.
So good to have you.
Oh. So does lightning have to hit them?
Lightning hits creepers, so it makes charged creepers.
Oh. No, you don't.
Ugh. Whoa.
Bigger, bigger, probably.
Press B.
I don't know how we're going to get this to hold. That heck mouth blew right through the ground. First your prismarine gauntlet, then that prismarine pit spitting out creepers. Need to get to Jack's fast. Yeah. I hope this treasure hunter knows as much as you say he does. He does. He's gotta. Come on, I'll show you the way.
It's raining.
Welcome to Bad Luck Alley. Wow, I didn't even know people hung out down here at night.
Well, yeah, it's the cool part.
What's that supposed to mean?
You know, these are the people who like to live off the grid, outside the rules. And you're kinda the boss. It's just the way the world works. That's like the trade-off when you're in charge. You know that.
You still hang out with me, though?
Well, yeah, but that's because I knew you when you were still just a nerd in a treehouse. Don't take it personally, dude.
somewhere down here, I think.
Wait, have you never been here before? You said you knew a guy.
Okay, not know him. I know of him. Okay, fine. He's a legend, all right? He was once one of the greatest treasure hunters in the whole world. And he's kind of a hero of mine. What should I say? What should I do? I can't believe I'm about to meet Jack. What if he invites me to go adventuring with him? I've heard legends of how great he is.
Hey, you're a great adventurer too, Petra.
Story's been
just changed. Play it cool around him.
Well, I mean, I'm no Jack, but I'll give it a shot. Good advice.
Jack and Nerm's Adventure Emporium.
Jack and Nerm.
Yep, that's our place. Yeah. Man, I've always wanted an excuse to come here.